Right. What's up, guys? We're in Denver, Colorado, and we are in the first round of March Madness. We got a really busy day ahead of us. We already ate breakfast. I'm gonna take you guys along the way. Let's go.
Let me check if I have my shoes, man.
I'm vlogging our experience.
Cause that'll be.
Just got done with film, and now we're heading over to I don't know where, but we're heading to practice.
Time to get better.
Where's Fred? Where's Fred?
Tyro.
You asked like Tyrion, like you asked like the dragon. You asked like the dragon.
Y'all look like Bartholomew.
In this mansion, I'm a Macaulay Culkin. Paid it full, I'm a Kai Fife. Know your time, we just did dinner for 3 hours. Lying to me all night. Buying BMs, Benzes out of spite. Paid 100, ran at something light. Simple price to keep them out my life. Booby trap, we need a business office.
Alright, we got here a little late, so we're gonna have to do this short. But we're about to go practice.
Good. You want to be in my vlog?
Yes.
I wonder if my parents are going here.
Bro, that...
Oh, is your family coming?
Tell the vlog what we're doing. Alright, we just finished practice, and now we're going to go have open practice at the ball arena.
Yes, we're going to do layups and three-man weave.
And then shoot, and then go home. Alright, this is Drew. He's one of our managers. He's my favorite manager.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
Otherwise known as a manager.
This is my favorite scout team player, Xander Yates.
You heard it from him.
Sponsored by Libman.
Yeah.
Hey, buses.
This is the camera?
Yeah, you just walked into it.
Oh, it's recording now?
Yeah.
Hey, the bus is here.
Yeah. So you're going to be in it.
Awesome. Pulse to go to media. Just make sure you guys all have the same top on, whether it's this or whatever, and then you'll come back to the locker room, and then we'll go shoot for about 40 minutes. That work for everybody? Any questions, comments, concerns for the group?
We're here at the ball arena. We'll tune back in when we're in the locker room.
Oh, it actually worked. Two matches worked.
For the win!
Try ball.
Sure.
Oh! Vermin! What a win!
Vermin!
What a win!
The Paladins, man. The Paladins.
Vermin, man.
Wow.
The Paladins.
When we win, we dance.
I
don't
know what he was thinking.
Upset already.
What's he doing?
They're definitely dancing. Get, like,
hi guys. Shout out Z Shot It. Like, subscribe, comment.
Guys, when that clock up there has 1 minute and 4 seconds on it, we're gonna start walking to the court.
I'm gonna show you guys how the depoy sits. The depoy is sitting like this.
Just like not have any aspirations to play in the NCAA tournament.
Look at him.
So weird. If it's like NIT, I get that. But like,
everybody sits like that on this team. The knee, the legs are crossed.
What's this here?
Guys, we gotta
go out there in 1 minute.
We got 2 minutes until we have our open practice.
No, you're fine. Reach ready.
That concludes our open practice. It was a great practice. Showed the fans a lot. Go Blue Jays.
There's a total of like 4 fans there.
There wasn't that many people there, but it's okay. And now we're going back to the hotel to do nothing. All right, so we've been at the hotel for a while. Haven't done anything really besides watch basketball. And now it's dinner time. It is, let me check, 6:11 p.m. We got to go to dinner at 6:20, so I'm going to head down right now, and we're going to go to a team dinner, and I'll pick back up when I get down there. Craziest upset of the day for you?
Craziest?
Mine was Arizona. Arizona.
Yeah, maybe. I mean, Virginia. The thing with Virginia is that they lost the game. It's not that, what's it called?
Furman.
It's not that they won it.
Yeah.
Like Princeton actually like outplayed them.
Yeah.
Virginia just gave it to them.
That's fair.
Just a personal opinion, though, you know.
Yep.
We're going to dinner. But I'm here with my homies. Hey, talk to him, bro. Talk to the camera real quick.
We in Denver right now.
Hey, follow that boy on TikTok, though.
NCAA tournament vibes, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro.
Going to dinner.
But yeah, what can I say? We blessed. Life is good, man. We just locked in.
You said life is good.
Thriller!
All right, ready? Ready? Oh, reach for the stores. Behind my pass.
Two now?
Reach for the stores.
I just thought you start going like this.
Tell her guys, passes.
I don't know if they're walking the right way.
Oh, no clue at all.
Bro, we're walking.
Hey, where I'm from, we just walk that bit.
Nah, I hear you, son.
Where I'm from, we rock, right? Shoot that shit.
Nah, I hear you, son.
So, where you from, bro?
Man, I'm from the rat, fool.
What's that thing?
Third floor.
Oh,
yeah,
nigga,
feel.
We're going to
film.
Feed this ass. Yeah. Get him. Yeah. I'm not fucking around.
We
need both of these guys. There's no way.
I see where y'all's coming from, man.
Smack your boo.
Don't hug that.
Alright, time for film. Alright, we just got done with film. Look who's joining us.
Welcome. I made it to Denver. 7.5 hour drive. Me and the boys from Sioux Falls. Shout out Jay Smitty. Shout out Pierce. Shout out Peyton. Shout out Jet.
Lame ass up Sioux Falls, bro. What do you want to hear about Sioux Falls?
Ben over here. We got Fred right here.
I'm really from Sioux Falls, bro. I'm sick.
Apparently, I can't be from Sioux Falls. That's enough out of you.
Northridge is a very good city.
Sioux Falls is better. Sioux Falls is the greatest city ever on the planet, and it needs to be an NCAA tournament host site one year.
All right, good morning. This is game day. We're about to go to our send-off at 12, so we got about 15 minutes before we gotta go do that. I just finished breakfast, so I haven't really done much. Haven't vlogged it, that's why. But we're going to head to the gym soon. I don't know how much I'll vlog of that, just cause, yeah. We're waiting to go to a send-off. Like all the fans are gonna cheer us on as we go to the bus. So we're waiting for the whole team here.
I didn't know I had to double it.
Your phone's only on 22. Didn't charge it last night.
Bro, there's only one plug, and Baylor uses it every night. There's only one plug next to the bed, and Baylor uses it, because he goes to bed at 7. Better get that on camera. What's the little thing?
I took it off. That's really just
go get him, kids.
That's really just for the wind.
Is it for the look?
It's for the wind. There's no wind anymore. Let's go. Alright, we're at the arena. Time to put up the camera because it's business. So we'll catch up when the game's over.
Got the dub.
It took us 38, 39 minutes to get the dub.
But we did it.
But we did it, so we gotta play Baylor, not Baylor Sherman, but Baylor University. So, and we got Baylor.
Ben, big minutes tonight, Ben. How did it feel?
You know, I was nervous at first. You know, March is it's real. It is real. But you know, we got into it. We got accustomed. We got comfortable. You know, I knew we were gonna win. Really it.
We lost a soldier, by the way. We lost a soldier today.
Oh, Mason. Yeah. RIP.
Man down.
RIP.
Oh, you can't even see the crap.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh. Oh.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Let's get out of here.
The incredible.
Hey, I'm walking here.
Yo, where's the trash can at? Yo, what are we rocking with?
Stay away from this.
Bro, what the?
Looks like DoorDash will be a nice alternative.
I know we're going to have more food at there.
Food will be in the lobby when you get there. Sounds good. Edible stuff.
Have you seen a trash can anywhere?
Right here. Get up, mate.
You don't have time.
You can play with the boot. Play with the boot.
Got it. Think worse. Yeah, I'll play with the boot on then.
Do we have a boot here?
I'm all on one. I got one on right now.
No, but do we have one? Or we go borrow one from somewhere.
Just wear the boot on the bench when you sub in. Take the boot off.
Yeah, that's what I'll do.
Just in case you don't. Just so you don't turn your ankle on the bench.
Major distribution labels call me. Bad Bunny numbers, it's a robbery. 500 million just for Aubrey. Yeah, major distribution, how I pop it. Mention me to be the hottest topic. Same place you